at these beautiful lace rolls that this guy had made when a lady came up and asked him, "Are you the David Graff who used to play at the John B?" Turns out he was. Also turns out that he was a songwriter. I just happened to be looking for songs for my new album. So I asked him if I could hear some of his songs. He gave me a CD. I popped it into my car. I fell in love with this song. It's called Only You.